Your digital planner comes preloaded with many covers. To replace one, follow these easy steps. Of course, these steps will be similar in all host apps. But, for now, let's focus on GoodNotes. Deleting the cover or replacing one does not affect any functionality of your planner. Set the application to edit mode. Tap on the image option. Move the current cover slightly to the right to expose the delete option. Delete the current cover. Tap on the image option. Navigate to the folder where you downloaded your planner. In my case, it is the downloads folder. Select the one you like. Adjust the picture to the correct size and position. And that's it. If you have any questions, please contact me at support@plannerhood.com. That is support@plannerhood.com. Thank you for watching.